Hi, I'm Katie Hacker here at Artbeads, and today we're going to learn about how to make a love knot bracelet using Bolo cord from Leather Cord USA. So here's how you make a love knot bracelet using Bolo cord from Leather Cord USA. You need two pieces of leather, and this is a bronze colored metallic. You fold one piece into a loop, then you're going to take the other piece and kind of fold it around and place the ends through that loop, and this is how you make the love knot. So you have your two pieces and you pull it tight like that so that your knot is in the center. You want to make sure that your ends are fairly even. And the length of this cord is going to depend on the length of your bracelet. So you'll have to determine what length you want to make your bracelet first. If you need to trim this, of course you can, or you could figure that out before you start. What you want to do is put a little bit of glue into the end cap. This is a glu-n-go cap. It's also from Leather Cord USA. And press your ends into it, and it doesn't take a whole lot of glue. So get your bolo into the end of the cap and let that dry. And do that on both ends, and then you have your bracelet. It's super fast, 5-minute bracelet right here. Now make sure that you put your glue on top of a piece of scrap paper or something else that you can throw away if a little bit of extra glue gets on there. That's it. Yeah.